For weeks now, I'm sure everyone here has noticed this strange clown that has been showing up in arenas all over the country. But we'd like to find out what this clown is made of, what is he all about, and what does he want here in the World Wrestling Federation. So let's bring out the clown.
This is going to be most interesting. Wait a minute, what's this? His arm's in a sling.
Okay, Mr. Clown, you must have a name.
Yeah, Doink.
Doink. Your name is Doink.
Yeah, Doink.
Doink. What kind of a name is Doink?
It's a good name.
Okay, I'd like to straighten out a few things here. First of all, you tripped the big boss man on his way to the ring. You put a mop in Tatanka's eye. You threw water on Marty Jannetty.
Ah, you needed a bath anyway. Oh, don't forget the bananas underneath Backlund's feet.
You know, you're the only one laughing here. Clowns are supposed to be funny. Clowns are supposed to make children laugh. I don't see anybody laughing but you.
Hey, isn't that what it's all about? I just love to come out to the arenas and look around and look at all the little kids' faces. They're all smiling. They're all jumping up and down. They're all wondering what Doink's going to do next. And I love to walk to them and play with them, give them little balloons, give them little tricks, do little tricks for them. And then I like to look at them and their little smiles. And I like to just take those smiles right away.
Oh, that's despicable. As a matter of fact, didn't Crush give you a severe warning last week right here? Now, it's one thing to pull your practical jokes on wrestlers who can defend themselves, but it's another thing to pull your pranks on these youngsters out here.
Hey, I'm having a good time. I'm laughing. I'm having a good time.
Well, you're the only one that's having a good time. You know what the bottom line is? Your jokes are always at someone else's expense.
You know what? I don't care if these are little kids' expenses. I don't care if it's those people's up there expenses or those people's up there expenses. As a matter of fact, I don't even care if they're your expense. Yeah.
Look at this. Look at this. You think that's funny too, I suspect.
That must be your court gesture, King Jerry Lawler, right there.
He would make a great one. He abuses me.
I don't know how this clown hurt his arm. As far as I'm concerned, he's hurt enough feelings around here, that's for sure. This guy's sick.
No, he's
sick. Yeah, no, he's sick.
I don't like him.
I don't either.
I do.